Hi folks, well, here we go again. I know you haven't seen any in-car videos from me for a while, and part of the reason behind that is because the Yola is so bad at recording them. I'm hoping that this one comes out, because some of them have just been horrendous. It's, you know, as if the camera just can't handle the shake. Especially not on some surfaces, it just shakes too much. What used to be handled by the S2 with ease and grace, the Yola just, yeah. Plus I've been having the power issues with it again. It went away to have its power sorted, and it's still doing it, and I think a chunk of it is down to how the operating system is handling, or rather not handling, the switch between different communication systems. And indeed, since the upgrade to Parlampy, I don't seem to be able to Bluetooth files to the laptop anymore. It only goes so far through the video transfer, and that's it. It gives up. What? I don't know. But I know that certain things start, stop, you know, when I walk out of range with the headset and start... don't ask. It's just... I really am looking forward to the time when one of the other manufacturers picks up Sailfish and runs with it, because it needs some decent developing resources behind it. The developers obviously aren't reading my blog, despite pointing them at it, because that's pretty much the only place I can put video, really. And also some of the serious stuff that I've blogged there, they haven't picked that up on that either. So I'm going to have to go to the Together community. I'm going to hate this because that Together community is a pile of shit. Pardon my French. Well, not pardon my French, it is a pile of shit. I mean, I made the suggestion, you know, to have the date on the lock screen, date and time on the lock screen. The community blew that out of all proportion. It stood no chance. In the end, I got notification through that somebody else then made the suggestion, just put the date on the lock screen. And it's starting to get upthumbed, and I've upthumbed it as well. Which is an epic example of how the community just subverts things and just goes in a screwed up manner, and then, you know, I just give up with it, you know. Totally give up with it. It's completely the lunatics from charge of the insane asylum. But there's stuff like the fonts on this damn thing are so small in some cases. Not all of us have got 20/20 vision. I mean, excuse me, folks, I wear glasses. and I'm trying to look up somebody's contacts, and the phone number is so damn small to type it into another phone. I can't do it. And the DTMF button suggestion, God knows what's happened to that. So, you know, they've put form before function, which is a major problem. When you put form before function on a device like this, it can spell death of the device. Which is why I'm really hoping that somebody else picks this up, because the current devs, I don't know where their heads are. Cloud Google Land. It's a difficult phone to use, and it shouldn't be. It should be a pleasure to use, but it isn't, because of all this philosophy garbage that they've got themselves hooked into. Ah, God. Anyway, in other news, you won't see this for a few days because it'll take me a while to get it off the phone. I'll have to do it at home. And, oh, God. Don't go there. Because of the Bluetooth failure. The brain enema is now involved in a dancing challenge. A dance-off or whatever, I don't know. Fun to watch. EEPROM 9. You probably want to take a leaf out of the brain enema's book. If your weight's going in the wrong way, dancing, get on down and boogie. That'll lose some weight. Anyway, what am I doing this morning? Yeah, Brian J is in Texarkana, Texas, enjoying himself on a road trip. More from him. Part 2 of breakfast is coming up, I understand. And yeah, what else is going on? Not much else really. There was something else. Put a link in. What was it? Yeah, the Mobius. The Mobius is doing great stuff. The history is that I bought the number 16 camera, the 808 number 16 for in-car. Only 20 quid, or 25 or something. The number 20 came out, so I bought the number 20. But, you know, it was a bit messy. So I continued to use the number 16 until it died. Then I had to get to grips with the number 20, and then I found out it was actually a clone. So there's no support for it. And also some of the functions that the 16 does and the Mobius does, like blink at me to tell me that it's recording, that 20 doesn't do. I only found out that it was a clone when I contacted the guy for the seller for a firmware update. And he's had to come clean that he can't do a firmware update because it is a clone. Brilliant. So I'm not very impressed. So if you want to get these things, get them from Best DVR. Don't get them from anywhere else, because otherwise you'll probably wind up with a clone and unsupported. But the Mobius is great. It's more expensive, about £60, and it's doing the 1080 video. Unfortunately, on a 32 gig card, that means you only get about 4 hours worth of video out of it. But the lens is a lot bigger, which means it works better in low light conditions, among other things. What I'll probably do at the bottom of this video is some bits and pieces, a link to that, to a review video, to a half an hour review video by Techmoan, I think. I can't remember offhand, which reviews this and shows various functions and stuff going on. It's a brilliant little camera. A bit more expensive than the number 16 and the rest of it, but worth it in my humble opinion. A lot of modelers are using it. It's also got a live mode as well, but it's all in the tech mode video. In yet other news, computer news, RAID news, hard drives. I'm finally able to get some replacement 4 terabyte hard drives. I was looking at the Western Digital Red series. But, you know, some of us swear by certain manufacturers, but what I found is that each manufacturer has their good and bad drives. Where is this guy going? Anyway, yeah, so I'm not really... I will switch between manufacturers depending on what's happening. And so I'll read the reviews for the drives. Like, most of the Western Digital Red series have got good reviews, except for the 4 terabyte version. And what is this guy doing? This guy's an absolute lunatic. Yeah, except for the 4 terabyte version, which has got absolutely lousy reviews. So I've switched to the Seagate 4 terabyte NAS drive, which seems to be getting good reviews. Three of those are due with me at some point in the near future. I've got to readjust this bracket, it's no good. Oh, and he's going in my sudden direction, isn't he? Just my luck. In which case, I think I'll go over and I'll go another way. Yeah. So, we're going to see how that happens. I have found loyalty in hard drive brands to be misplaced. It seems that all the manufacturers have their goods and their bads. They've done work down here. They've done roadworks. It's about time they did some roadworks on this road, I tell you. It's horrendous where it has been. So, that's about that for that. We're still on the 7-day work pattern. That's going to be for another few weeks yet. What else? I think that's about it, you know. Because with all the work going on, there's not much actually happening. The lights are out. Oh, I see. Work lights. I got it. I've got high def footage of the James Lane journey to work, hopefully I'll be able to slot that down and get it into 15 minutes for you, and put some music to it. I wrote to Google about this Made in Italy garbage, because what's happening here is defamation of character. So I wrote to Google UK. I don't suppose anything will come of it. If anything does come of it, they will probably be more attuned to actually destroying my channel and kicking me off the service rather than doing something about what they should be doing. But I threatened to take them to court for defamation of character, because that's what's happening. And we'll see what comes of it. Probably not what. They will probably continue to ignore everybody, just as they've ignored everybody to date. That's about it, really. So I think that's about you guys up to date on the news now. I don't know how this video is going to come out. I haven't got a clue. We'll take it as it comes, really. But for now, I will bid you adieu, and I'll see you on the next video, whenever that happens to be, on whatever channel it happens to be. There is going to be some stuff, I don't know. What happens, happens. Catch you later, folks. Take care. Bye.